office, and I was studying public relations.
We met at a party, and I don't know, I just remember when I first saw Angus, he was like smoking and drinking.
I did some social media subjects.
Yeah.
And in that, involved a bit of acting.
Yeah.
And I really enjoyed it.
I've been doing stand-up comedy since I was like 17. When we first started making this web series, it was actually meant to be like quite dramatic and quite sad. And we used university equipment and we shot like two really depressing episodes. And we're in the process of editing it. And then we heard about this opportunity called Fresh Blood, which is like, you can apply for $20,000, I think, $15,000 or $20,000 from the ABC to make a three episode comedy web series. And we were just like, oh, that sounds like a great opportunity for us. And so what we did was we got all the dramatic rushes and we put like fun music underneath. And then we cut them so that they were quite comedically, like they were very funny in parts. And put it up to an upbeat soundtrack, and then we submitted that to the ABC as like a teaser trailer, and then they liked it. I think even if people start like writing minor parts for disabled identifying people in their shows, like basically I just want Angus to act in more stuff, and I think to do that other people need to write more roles for disabled actors. Who else can play Angus? Like, I'm not gonna hire like a non-disabled person to play my friend with cerebral palsy. They look at disability in a certain way that's quite a like intense way. That's like, oh my god, is that a disabled person? Oh, I don't know what to do. It's like, I don't know, if you can just laugh at that way that people think, that in itself is pretty funny.
Dang. Take life too seriously. I have a disability and don't get too offended by all things. I just try and enjoy the moment. We all know exactly what we're capable of and what we can achieve if we get the chance. If you have any kind of dream, just go out there and try and make it happen, and you never know who might be watching to give you a chance. And might lead to something amazing. The three episode web series is pretty much back on our normal lifestyle.
Yeah, absolutely. Like, Angus's ideal carer is like everybody's idea of the worst carer.
I want someone who come in and prepare meals and do all the correct procedures. I just want to hang out.
All Angus's carers are uni students.
if I stay relevant enough. Yeah, I like to. That's something I really enjoy, and I think I'm good at it.
When I was shooting Utopia, I was shooting Angus Project at the same time, and I was like, Angus is a better actor than I am, and is funnier than I am. And I'm like, this isn't fair, because I've had weeks and weeks of experience on a set, and he's just waltzed in here and nailed it.